Selection of auto start or safe start is a secondary function of the output button. Press and hold the output button. The top display will alternate between safe and auto, and simply release it when it displays the mode that you require. You can do this with the output off or already enabled. It won't change state